Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome. Today we're going to learn HSK 5 Chinese characters, lesson 15, part 3.Let's start. 阻止，阻止。To stop, to prevent. 阻止。国王的母亲再三阻止国王亲自出战。国王的母亲再三阻止国王亲自出战，阻止 prevented. The king's mother prevented the king from going to war in person again and again. 国王的母亲再三阻止国王亲自出战。任命。任命 to appoint 任命虽然国王的儿子很有才华但是他不想任命自己的儿子为大将虽然国王的儿子很有才华但是他不想任命自己的儿子为大将。任命 appoint. Although the king's son was very talented, he did not want to appoint his son as a general. 虽然国王的儿子很有才华，但是他不想任命自己的儿子为大将。独立，独立 ，to be on one's own， 独立。他认为不成熟的将军没有独立带兵的能力。他认为不成熟的将军没有独立带兵的能力。独立。On his own. He believed that immature generals did not have the ability to lead troops on his own.
他认为不成熟的将军没有独立带兵的能力。
资格，资格 ，qualification， 资格。一个优秀的将军应该努力争取独立带兵作战的资格。一个优秀的将军应该努力争取独立带兵作战的资格。资格
qualified. A good general should strive to be qualified to lead troops independently.
一个优秀的将军应该努力争取独立带兵作战的资格。糊涂，糊涂
，muddle-headed，
糊涂。虽然所有人都劝他，但是糊涂的国王哪里听得进去？虽然所有人都劝他，但是糊涂的国王哪里听得进去？糊涂
，muddle-headed。
Although everyone tried to persuade him, the muddle-headed king could not listen.
虽然所有人都劝他，但是糊涂的国王哪里听得进去？
公园 Christian era 公园
公元前260年，国王带兵出战。
公元前260年，国王带兵出战。
公元前 ，before Christian era。
In 260 BC, the king led his troops to war.
公元前260年，国王带兵出战。
盲目
blind, ignorant.
盲目自信的做事是没有好下场的。
盲目自信的做事是没有好下场的。
盲目 blind. Doing things with blind confidence will not end well.
盲目自信的做事是没有好下场的。
轻视 To look down upon, to belittle.
轻视敌军的他完全不顾当前形势，私自带兵出战。
轻视敌军的他完全不顾当前形势，私自带兵出战。
轻视 look down upon.
He looked down upon the enemy and led his troops into battle privately, regardless of the current situation.
轻视敌军的他完全不顾当前形势，私自带兵出战。
方案
plan
方案
盲目的改变作战方案会导致严重的战败后果。
盲目的改变作战方案会导致严重的战败后果。
方案 plan.
Blindly changing the battle plan will lead to serious consequences of defeat.
盲目的改变作战方案会导致严重的战败后果。
进攻 to attack, to assault.
进攻
他主动进攻敌军，结果数十万士兵全部被杀。
他主动进攻敌军，结果数十万士兵全部被杀。
进攻 attacked. He took the initiative to attack the enemy, and as a result, hundreds of thousands of soldiers were killed.
他主动进攻敌军，结果数十万士兵全部被杀。宝贵，宝贵 ，precious, valuable, 宝贵。士兵们为了自己的国家，丢掉了宝贵的生命。士兵们为了自己的国家，丢掉了宝贵的生命。宝贵 ，precious.
Soldiers lost their precious lives for their country.
士兵们为了自己的国家，丢掉了宝贵的生命。讽刺，讽刺
，to satirize.
讽刺，纸上谈兵这个成语是讽刺那些只会空谈理论的人。纸上谈兵这个成语是讽刺那些只会空谈理论的人。讽刺
，satire.
The idiom "to be an armchair strategist" is a satire on those who only talk about theory.
纸上谈兵这个成语是讽刺那些只会空谈理论的人。灵活，灵活
，flexible, elastic.
灵活，大家做事一定要灵活，要注意理论联系实际。大家做事一定要灵活。要注意理论联系实际。灵活
，flexible. Everyone must be flexible in doing things and pay attention to integrating theory with practice.
大家做事一定要灵活，要注意理论联系实际。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free travel lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information,Please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。